Just 30 years after the Wright brothers launch aviation, a 16-year-old boy in Tennessee looks to the sky. He never turns away. His name is Bob Hoover, and his career is legendary. Hoover learned to fly when he and aviation were both young. As a fighter pilot, test pilot, air show pilot, he was always in search of perfection. And on a day, nearly 80 years after he took his first flight, Hoover flies again over an area where he was a part of making aviation history.